This patient has C-section 20 days back and a history of wetting and urine leakage after that. Ultrasound scan is to rule out vesico-vaginal fistula. That is an abnormal connection between bladder and vagina. This causes urine to leak from the vagina. The kidneys of the patient are normal, no hydronephrosis seen, there is no ascites. Uterus is enlarged 13 cm. This is the unibladder. This is thick walled. We can see catheter balloon in the unibladder. Vaginal cavity is seen posterior to the bladder. Retrograde filling of the water is done. We can see flow and movement of the water in the unibladder. And flow of the water is also seen in the vaginal cavity. We can further see a 5 mm gap in the bladder wall, right lateral and posterior location. So this is a vesico-vaginal fistula that is caused due to bladder injury and complication of C-section. Other causes include pelvic surgery, cancer, prolonged or obstructed labor. This is a very uncomfortable condition for the patient. Treatment includes catheterization to drain urine so that to give a time to heal fistula. Surgical repair is also a procedure if patient health is good. Thanks for watching the video.